And we have enough people with guts to come forward and stand by us, support us, and you know, we were cut off from all sources of funds, but I would like to say that some people surreptitiously gave us money. They don't tell people, they come very quietly, because you know what will happen to them. What will happen to them is that if they are seen to be close to Pakatan Harapan, in particular close to me, they would be visited by the Income Tax Department and sometimes the MACC, and they have been forced to pay additional tax which are not due to them. We intend to study how much they have been forced to pay, and we would like to reimburse them for the money. And we hope that people will appreciate what we intend to do, because we really love this country, and we are here together because we love this country, and we are not fighting for money. We will abolish the term cash is king. We need money, but it will not be our king. Those are some of the things that we intend to do, and if you want to know anything more, you may ask questions in a very orderly fashion. Please remember that I was the dictator.